So you have a new pickup truck idea for me.
Yes, sir, I do. It's an electric truck, also known as an EV.
So what's the brand behind this futuristic vision?
Remember the guy who created X.com, which later became PayPal, and he sold it for millions of dollars?
Yeah, Elon Musk, the boring guy.
Well, he started a car company with no experience.
Oh, really? What's it called?
Tesla.
Tesla?
Tesla.
Tesla?
Tesla.
Well, okay then. What's he calling this new EV truck? A Cybertruck. Come again?
Tesla Cybertruck.
As in cyberspace?
Not even close.
As in a virtual truck?
I think you're missing the point here.
Well, can you only drive it online?
No, it's a real truck. You drive it on roads.
Okay then, what's it look like?
Think triangles and Blade Runner.
So something out of a 1980s sci-fi movie.
Yep.
How capable is this Cybertruck?
Capable?
Very.
Oh, really? Elon says it'll have better towing and payload than an F-150.
Go on.
Better on-road performance numbers than a base model Porsche 911.
I'm still here.
Its top-tier tri-motor all-wheel drive Cybertruck can tow more than 14,000 pounds.
Oh, tri-motors are tight.
And carry a 3,500-pound payload.
Mmm, love me a good load. I mean, payload.
And it'll go from 0 to 60 in 2.9 seconds.
Not all at the same time though, right?
Obviously.
Now you said this sucker is nuclear?
No, Marty. It's electric.
So it takes AA, AAA, Cs, 9 volt, what?
Kind of. It's built in.
What do you mean?
Well, you plug it in to charge it.
Boy, that sounds complicated.
No, it's actually super easy. Barely an inconvenience.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they supply the cable and then you plug it into an outlet at home.
That was easy.
Told ya.
So how far can this Cybertruck go on a charge?
The single motor version will have a range of 250 miles plus.
Still listening.
The dual motor, over 300 miles.
How about that tight tri-motor?
More than 500 miles.
Wow. Wow.
I thought you might like that.
So how much might this Cyber Triangle cost?
Cybertruck.
Right.
The base single motor, right around 40 grand.
Yes.
The dual motor all-wheel drive, under 50 grand.
Yes, yes.
And the tri-motor all-wheel drive?
Yes.
$69,900.
Ah, super affordable.
And self-driving capability is an additional $7,000.
Self-driving? What you talking about, Willis?
Yeah, it's all the buzz and super safe.
Well, if you say so.
Self-driving vehicles will play a crucial role in improving transportation safety moving forward.
What's that mean?
I don't know.
Whoops.
Whoopsie.
So how many people can this cyber turd hold?
The Cybertruck?
Right, Cybertruck.
This new Cybertruck will hold 6 passengers.
Will the Cybertruck face any competition?
Rivian will debut their electric truck sometime next year.
Isn't that the company that makes natural spring water?
No, that's Avion. And then Ford plans on electrifying their F-150.
Shocking.
And one of GM's pickup trucks should soon follow.
GM as in Gmail?
Swing and a miss. There's also word that Hummer might return.
Who's getting a Hummer?
Never mind. So what do you think about this concept?
This all sounds very exciting, especially with the advances in technology and production. How soon might this Cyber Blade arrive?
Cybertruck.
Right, Cybertruck.
Production will start in late 2021.
Wow, 2 years from now.
And the tri-motor version will begin production sometime in 2022.
Good luck with that.